thank you so much for being a part of SWAT's third annual Golf Classic this year.
We're going to be playing a four-person scramble, taking the best shot throughout the hole until the ball is whole.
We are going to have lunch afterwards and also an auction. Adam Johnson, some of you guys may know him, one of the old players for Georgia, is going to be here, and we have some really good, really cool items that Kutrick and some of the guys have autographed for us. If you didn't see them, they were up at the registration table when you were checking in. So Adam's going to be auctioning those off afterwards as well, and we're going to have a raffle for some really cool prizes. But we want everybody to walk away with some nice stuff today. Thank you guys again for coming out and playing. I'm just going to pray for us and turn it back over to Mike, and I hope you guys have a great day. Lord, I thank you this morning. Thank you for this beautiful weather. And I just pray that you would be with us today. Just pray for good fellowship, good time. And we love you and we praise you in your name. Amen. Live right now. Yeah, just be yourself. It doesn't matter if it's good enough for someone else. It just takes some time. SWAT's third annual golf tournament. By playing and contributing, being a sponsor or a player, you've made it possible for us to do a lot of ministry that we would not otherwise be able to do, and I'm very grateful for that. I hope you come back. I hope you bring your friends. I hope you sponsor and continue to be a part of SWAT's annual golf tournament.